there's some good talent being recruited in this Houston market, this whole Texas area. A few coming from out of state. You know, how do you stay up for that? What is it that you're going to bring different? Or, you know, is that even a concern for you? And there's other hidden talent.
So. Yeah, and there's going to be people that...
Are you going to show up?
That's a funny question. Of course I'm going to show up. Okay. You know, it's not about how big you are in the gym. It's about how big you can appear to the judges. And
the visual,
yeah. I mean, okay. I'm not bigger than Jared Griffin, but I can appear bigger than Jared Griffin, and that's all that matters.
Promotions Entertainment, here with Big Nick Del Toro, getting ready for the Texas Lone Star in Galveston, Texas. Nick, why don't you tell the Muscle Maniacs out there a little something about yourself, for the people that don't know too much about Nick Del Toro, never followed you, you know, the floor is yours.
Well, I've been competing in Muscle Mania for about 3 years. I got second place to Larry Camacho in the 2008 Junior American Division. And in 09, I won the junior heavyweight, and I got last in my class in the heavyweight division. So for 2010, I came back to the heavyweight, looked my best ever, weighed 10 pounds more, and I got third in the heavyweight division. So.
I like some good stuff. Real good. What did you do differently to improve, to come in 10 pounds heavier, and can I say more confident?
Oh yeah, I was a lot more confident. You know how it goes. I mean, you're prepping for a contest, you start looking like crap, and then that just affects your mind. You know, it just affects how you train. It affects how you look at the contest. You know, you start thinking you're looking small. I mean, your nutrition's not right, so you get weaker and weaker, and it just keeps building up in your mind. So the one thing that was crucial in me gaining 10 pounds, yeah, looking fuller, making it in the magazines and all that, was nutrition. You know, that was key. And by getting my nutrition right, I was able to lift more, you know, go harder, go heavier in the gym. And then that just escalated. You know, I started, you know, just hyping myself up for the contest, and ended up, you know, looking real good, placing real well at the you know, the biggest Muscle Mania event in the world. So that was just awesome for me.
About how many weeks are you out right now?
I'm 11 weeks out right now.
And how are you feeling?
I'm actually feeling real good. I'm on target. Last time I started the diet 9 weeks out, looked my best ever with the right nutrition. So, you know,
against
I started
all odds fitness, huh?
Against all odds fitness, you know it. If you haven't heard of them, look them up, Google them, YouTube them, and find out for yourself, you know, what it can do for you. Natural Muscle Magazine, National Magazine.
See that? And National Magazine, Natural Muscle. Kind of looks like they're, you know, for those of you that don't know what it looks like.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
It's my man Nick Del Toro here, live in H-Town, training hard for the Lone Star, Galveston, Texas, the biggest and baddest regional show you'll see in 2011. Nick said he's going to bring a lot to the table, having fun, looking to pull the upset.